A drug raid by police in Foley results in three arrests, including a woman who officers say had the credit and debit cards of a dead man. 37-year-old Amanda Fields is charged with illegal possession of a credit or debit card. Her mother, 57-year-old Jane Fields Franks, is charged with possession of drug paraphernalia. And a third resident, 34-year-old Clinton Terrell, is charged with distribution of methamphetamine. Police say all three were living in a house on Peachtree Avenue in Foley.